Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A young poor boy whose slippers could hardly support his walking because of their condition wanted to always replace them by buying shoes, but he could only dream because the shoes were $50. And that boy used to sell packages of tissue paper for $1 each. Once he sold a package to a man, and then he went to that store to look again and dream. The man saw him, and he realized what he wanted. So the man, without the boy noticing, entered the store and then left after some time. In no time, the boy noticed that the owner took the tag from $50 and replaced it with a $1 tag. The boy ran inside, bought the shoes, and he was so excited. Now you know what happened. All people have dignity, and that man who donated for that boy preserved his dignity. Let's be like that.